Agent Dunham.
Walter, hey. So, you said you wanted to see me.
Oh, I had an idea. I think I may be able to help you retrieve your memories from the accident when you disappeared in the automobile in New York.
I remember that bit.
Of course you do.
Walter, I thought that we agreed that this was a stupid idea.
No, you decided. I still maintain that the principle is perfectly sound.
He wants you to eat worms.
Not just worms, flat worms. The thing is, Agent Dunham, I recalled an experiment that Belly and I did where we trained a handful of flatworms to respond to light. We then crushed them up and fed them to other worms. It was Billy's idea.
Because who wouldn't think to do that?
The point is that these other worms, without having been trained, began to respond to light. It seems the first worms transferred their memories to the other worms through ingestion.
Right, but that still has nothing to do with stimulating Agent Dunham's memory.
How will we know unless we try? That's why it's called an experiment, Peter.
Thanks. I know what an experiment is.
If Archimedes had never decided to take a bath. Mr. Porter.
Yeah.
I was going to mix them with strawberries.
Bishop's Deli.
Someone must know you're here.
They're coming soon?
Nobody else knows I'm here.
See, I don't believe you.
Oh, that's a shame. Most people find me very trustworthy.
Open, open.
Now, if you try to chew this, it will kill you.
Swallow!
Hands where I can see him!
Gun!
On your knees, hands behind your head.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah. I am now.